this video, I will describe to you how each of the agent interface tools work. Once you answer a call, you are presented with the agent script and the agent tools on the top and right side of your screen. The first agent tool is the dial pad. It can be used to navigate IVR menus. The mute button mutes your microphone. The hold button puts the caller on hold. Notice the hold timer. The blind transfer button will transfer the caller to the intended party without you introducing the caller first. You can search the built-in directory to transfer to internal Genesys Cloud users, external phone numbers, or to another queue. When transferring to another queue, you can see the details of the queue before making the transfer. Before transferring to a Genesys user, you will see their status to determine the best course of action. The consult or warn transfer button allows you to introduce the caller to the intended party first. Once the intended party is on the line, the first caller is put on hold automatically and you can introduce the caller. Putting the second caller on hold will let you talk to the customer again. Removing both holds will create a three-way conference call. You can then transfer the call over. The notes section allows the note to be attached to the interaction and can be seen by the next agent. If the customer requests a callback, you can manually schedule a callback and have the call route back to you. If you are not available to take the callback will be handled by the next available agent. Finally, depending on your call center setup, once the call ends, you can select one of the wrap-up codes.